to one person, you will not have lived in vain.
Now join your hands, and with your hands, your heart.